Let me help you with it, flesh. God will never let you get to a level of maturity that you will not have some area in your life that you need a miracle about. You're never going to arrive at a level where you can just float. God wants to keep you in need. What did He say to Philippians? My God shall supply all your needs according to His riches and glory by Christ Jesus. You can't get God to supply stuff if you won't admit you got a need.